to First United Methodist Church for this fantastic violin recital that we are here to celebrate. I'm Becky Brown, a mom of two students in Roy Hamill's studio and also one of the pastors here at the church. So I'd like to offer a hello and welcome to this space. Please make yourselves at home. And we want you to feel comfortable and welcome here. If you need to use the restrooms, they're right through this door over there, men and women's, and then there's a water fountain if you get thirsty. Do want to let you know, if you are interested, on Wednesday night in the very same space at 6:30, this Wednesday, we're going to have Joshua Messick come, and he's a hammered dulcimer player, and he's fantastic, and it's free. So we hope that you will come if you have free time in December during the middle of the week. But it's a great opportunity. He played for worship a few weeks ago, and he was fantastic. So we hope to see you there. So hope that you enjoy it.
Thank you. Well, I hope you've enjoyed the first half, and we're ready to move on to Christmas, and hopefully we'll get you all in the Christmas spirit before you leave. Just thought I'd say a few words about that. With the Christmas music, I think I give the kids the music maybe middle October, something like that. So every year I try to change it up a little bit. So we've maybe done some of these pieces three, four years ago, but I try to change it up so every year it's a little different. Some of the kids don't read music, so we just learn little bits at a time, and before you know it, they've learned the whole piece. And I'm real proud of the younger ones that don't read music that have learned some new things, such as a new placement with a finger and some new bonings, and it's been challenging, but they've risen to the challenge and been great. So I'm real proud of all the hard work that's come into this recital. So, and one thing I wanted to announce, I forgot one name on the program, my adult student, Carolyn Waters. So sorry, I forgot that, and I told her I was going to announce it. I double-checked it and still missed it, so that happens, I guess. So I guess we're ready for our second half of the program.
Thank you.
brought you some joy for your holiday season. Please join us in the narthex for refreshments. The parents brought some goodies and drinks, so please join us there. And I want to thank Renee Allsbrook. She did a wonderful job, and we couldn't have done it without her. Thank you. Parents, thank you for all your hard work. They've done a lot of work to put this together, too. A lot of practicing at home. So, wonderful job. But let's get a picture, maybe, if you all want. We'll squeeze them together, and we'll take a picture before we all head to get some food.
Thank you. and sister, one on the violin and one on the guitar. They took that arrangement because the Sweet Athens, sounds like a drink. So it's like, oh, Jim, please lead. They made it that nice lullaby sound. And I heard that and I was like, that sounded pretty with the way the major, so I kind of put the two together. Yeah. All right. That's worked out pretty nice. Yeah, but yesterday was great.
It was.
I like it when all musicians in the church get together.
Yeah, that's nice.
Seeing these Buffalo Bills and watching that game, seeing all that snow.
I'll be there this summer.
Oh, wow. Yeah. Yeah, that's miserable.
So I'd rather have.
See, with the snow, if you get a couple inches on you, you're kind of insulated.
You can dress for that.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was neat, though. I couldn't believe it. There are people that have been in high school since they were 8 years all through college and high school.
Yeah.
Back in the big years, Jim Kelly.
Right.
And there were people from back in 1973 who've been there like every day.
Wow.
And they said that is the worst conditions that they've seen physically.
Yeah. It was impressive.
Yeah.
I was impressed.
I was just, I had to run to Asheville with Andrew and I would follow the NBA and the family.
Yeah.
And
Sydney.
Thank you.
you don't have to go to school.
I mean, you didn't go all last week.
It's just not good.
Yeah, you were sick.
What's another day?
What's another day?
Yeah.
What's another day?
Okay.
Yeah, I'm glad everybody was well, because a lot of kids.
I mean, she's still coughing. You know, she's still
sick. Yeah, and every time I get up, my nose. Luckily,
yes.
We're all okay.
See you Sunday. Okay.
So what Sunday? Just church? Okay. Am I forgetting anything?